Holly? We are not. It is us and Harlem.
That's us!
Harlem wants to know what Brooklyn's gonna do.
Well, how about Queens?
Hey, Queens will be right here backing us up.
You see?
Just as soon as we get the nod from Brooklyn.
Yeah, I got the same fish eye in Midtown.
Looks like we got bum information about a strike happening here today.
Not that I'm complaining.
My school busting arm could use a day off.
Are we doing the right thing?
Sure we are.
Maybe we put this off a couple days.
No, we can't.
Say something. Tell them that if we back off now, they will never listen to us again.
We can't back down now. And no matter who does or doesn't show. And like it or not, now's the time we take our stand.
How's about we just don't show up to work? That'll send them a message.
Then they'll just replace us. They need to see us stand our ground. Come on, baby. Tell them.
Now is the time to seize the day. Stare down the odds and seize the day. Minute by minute, that's how you win it. We will find a way. But let us seize the day.
Hey Jack, look what I made. Good, huh? Strike.
Oh, that's great, Cross. That's good. That's pitiful.
Don't be so quick to judge. Maybe Pulitzer will see it on his way. He'll feel sorry for us.
Specs, any signs of reinforcements? Maybe.
Courage cannot erase our fear. Courage is when we face our fear. Tell those with power, safe in their tower, we will not obey. Behold the brave battalion that stands side by side, too few in number and too proud to hide. They say,
a square deal. So fellas, for the sake of every kid in every slaughterhouse, factory, and sweatshop in this city. I beg you, throw down your papers and join the strike.